What's up, everyone? We are back with another taste test. Today we're going to be trying for the first time a snack crates. Now these here I think are in Canada because it was only $23 for 6 snacks with free shipping. And this one here for this month is going to be all turkey themed snacks. Everything is from Turkey, so that's really cool. So we're going to open it up here, give you guys the first look. And they actually have this really cool postcard here. That's really cool.
Mm-hmm.
Saying from Turkey. And then inside is all the snacks. So unlike our other mystery boxes where we, you know, show you guys, everything's going to be laid right on top. So it's going to be kind of hard. So we're just going to open it up here. And there actually is a little form here that does say about the expiry dates, because other countries do have it worded different. And then there is a little card here that shows possibly everything that you could get in this box. It doesn't include everything. If you have one of the lower packages, it's only going to include 5 to 6 from it. If you have one of the more bigger ones, it's going to possibly include everything. So we're just going to start right here. I'll let you choose the first item.
Yupo.
It says Coke Jello. That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, Cocoa Jello.
Cocoa Jello?
Yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. Well, we'll see.
Kind of looks like a big Turk bar, the picture on the outside. Kind of looks weird. Meh.
Yeah.
I'll let you try it first.
Ooh.
Is it licorice?
Mm.
It looks just like a big Turk on the inside.
Mm-hmm.
It's a big Turk. And I don't like them.
Me either.
Off to a bad start. I don't like big Turks. And they basically disguised that as a big Turk, so.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Not great.
Not great at all. I'm going to go with something that looks like it's going to be good. That's going to be this pizza snack, pizza crackers, which, the last one. Hopefully this is good. Ooh. Tastes like pizza. Actually has a better flavor than pizza Pringles.
Mm-hmm.
You can taste every component of the pizza on it. From the cheese to the marinara sauce, from the herbs. Wow.
These are good.
Mm-hmm. And surprisingly, you get a big bag. Like, that's full.
Mm-hmm.
It's like 3 handfuls full. Wow.
Hmm.
This here. These pizza crackers, way better than the last snack. Not a fan of the last one. These ones here are the best one in this box so far. I'll let you pick the next snack.
Okay. Let's
that was see. Delicious. Wow.
Alright, these are
mini
candies. Tropical flavored. We got banana, cherry, looks like grape. And tropical. Yeah.
It is a resealable bag. You don't get many for a big bag like this. And to have it resealable, you only have a few from here down. So, I mean, what's the point of it being resealable? One flew out. Pick that one up later. I thought it was lemon, but it's banana flavor.
It tastes like, what do they taste like?
I don't know, but
Skittles, in a way, but not quite.
Different texture, and obviously flavors, but, I've had something similar to this in, like, Munch Pack, or something in the past, so, these are actually really good.
Yeah.
I would say the pizza snacks are first place, these are second place.
Mm-hmm.
They're good, I just wish if you're gonna make something resealable, put a lot in the bag to make the resealable feature relevant.
Yeah.
To me, that's just dumb. Like, here, we're gonna only give you a handful of stuff, but you can reseal it and save it for later. We're gonna save that for last, because that looks really good. We're gonna try this cat-cat-tat. It kind of looks like a hazelnut pastry.
Mm-hmm.
I just hope it's not messy, because we're not eating over a table. What do you think? You're kind of making a weird face there and making me not want to test it, but... What do you think?
It's not bad, I guess.
It's not bad, but I will say the hazelnut filling tastes artificial.
Yeah.
Like, way too artificial. Like, it's not even... It doesn't even taste like hazelnut to me.
Yeah.
But the pastry part, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe if this came in other flavorings, like raspberry, strawberry, a fruit, this might be like the perfect snack, because the pastry is amazing, but the hazelnut filling is gross. I'm going to say that's near the
end.
Near the ends. The Turkish, the Big Turk lookalike is going to be last place. That's going to be second last. Let me pick the next snack. We actually have 6 in this box, which is awesome.
I don't know how to say this, but...
Bidoloo? I don't know how to pronounce it, but...
Looks like a chocolate wafer.
Yeah, another wafer snack. It does have peanuts on it, though. It does show peanuts, so... If you have allergies, don't eat it. Oh, yeah, this one's going to be freaking messy, eh?
Yeah. Peanut butter.
Yeah. This might sound weird, but I'm not a huge fan of peanut butter.
Yeah, he's weird.
But, thank you. But, I will say that it's not artificial like the last snack.
No.
So I am going to say, I personally would put this in second place.
Second, yeah.
It's good. It's not first place to me.
Not better than the pizza snacks.
Yeah, pizza snacks are the best right now. But that could be beat by this. It is this crispy taco sticks. There's another flavor that was actually advertised, which was ketchup and mayo. But this one here sounds like it's going to be amazing too. Mm-hmm. So hopefully these are good. But pizza snacks right now is first place. So
all right,
let me try it first.
Oh, they remind me of the... What are they called again? The Pocky?
Yeah, but it's thicker pretzel than the Pocky. And this...
Ooh.
I don't know. Just gonna try it. It's good. It does not taste like taco to me.
Yeah.
And we eat a lot of taco stuff, so... That flavor is, like, embedded into our brains. This here, I get that it's trying to be a taco flavor, but it's so subtle that you don't, like, if somebody just gave me this, I'd be like, oh, cool, it's a cheesy pretzel.
Yeah, or like a cheesy.
Like a plain pretzel with some seasoning.
Seasoning salt.
Yeah. I wouldn't try this and be like, that's taco flavor, because you would never know.
No.
So for that reason, I'd put this third.
Third, yeah.
I'd agree. So, with that being third place, that means that these pizza crackers are first place for this, which are amazing. Like, they just taste like exactly what you expect, but better. Like, that's just on point. So, these are first place. Amazing snack. Recommend if you see these to try them. Not disappoint, but for our first snack crate, $23 for 6 snacks from Turkey.
Also, I want to point out that inside the box, you can see here.
Oh, yeah, it has all facts about Turkey.
Yeah, fun facts and...
Wow.
Just different little things about Turkey here. It's kind of cool.
So, yeah, our first snack crate, I think, was a huge win. I absolutely loved it. What about you?
I loved it too.
Yeah. I think we're going to do another one in the future. We do have another one that's on the way because we did get a special offer. So we do have one from the UK coming with all the snacks inside are going to be UK themed snacks. We're going to be trying that one very soon. But comment down below if you guys want us to continue getting snack crates. For one, they are very affordable. $23 a month. You can do monthly subscriptions. You can cancel it and renew any time, which is amazing. But it's affordable, and it's not cheap like other subscription boxes where you're getting nowhere near the value in. Like, you're getting all good stuff. And because it was $23 free shipping for us, I assumed we were going to get a whole bunch of small snacks, but a lot of them were like big sizes. The pizza snack, everything was big size. So I want to do this again more in the future. Comment down below what you guys think. What about you? Do you want to continue this?
Yeah, definitely. I enjoy taste tests.
So. Yeah, I think this was a lot of fun. We've been looking for more things to do taste tests on, so we absolutely both love this, so we might continue that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Please take care. Peace.